Well, the next team is also from Canada. Nadia Bashinska, 17 years old. Peter Beaumont, 20. She was born in Kiev, Ukraine. He in Rotterdam, Great Britain. Coached by Carol and John Lane. Yuris Razguliev, 59.83 personal best back in 2019. Still skate to chances. Peppermint Twist.
Chances are, 'cause I wear a silly grin the moment you come into view. Chances are you think that I'm in love with you. Just because my composure sort of slips the moment that you're
I love at the end of the program, Nadia checking with Peter. I'm not sure what she was checking about, but Nadia clearly asking a question. Okay, was that good? Did you do? I'm not sure what it was, but inquisitive right off the top. A charming program. Both pieces of music really lovely. Lots of energy at the end. And all the elements on the plus, above plus one GOEs, so they're going to get some pretty good score here. Of course, top score so far is 66.53. That might be out of the reach. Don't know. We'll see. There's Yuris Razguliev coaching here. A lot of these top teams are all really good, strong skaters. Here's the pickup into the stationary lift right here. Love this. Beautiful floating in air, rotating right in one spot. Just beautiful body lines as well. Level four with a plus 1.52 GOE. So such nice quality on that opening element. Very impressive. And the key points, we have four no's, three yeses, one timing. And there's the pickup through the legs, right into the twizzles. We're in at level three for each, so missing one feature. Just right at the end of the step sequence. That is in diagonal step sequence in at level two. So some of the levels, oh, both sequence, actually these twizzles just came in at level four for both. So that was an upgrade. They were reviewing four out of the five elements. They just changed that on the twizzles after review on the replay. So that's good. That helps. There you go. Young lady full of energy.
It's past our bedtime.
It is.
Last night I was already.
It's been a long day for these skaters. These last two groups having to wait all day to skate when they were scheduled to skate a little earlier. Of course, technical problems prevented the last two groups from skating on time. They had to come back tonight to get day one complete. They did. We've seen some good skating so far. Yeah, a little long. They're worried now that there's an issue. There isn't an issue. I'm looking at the screen, so we're all good. Here we go. Rhythm dance scores for Nadia Bashitska and Peter Beaumont of Canada, 60.35. That'll put them currently into fourth place. A little disappointed with that. So look at the top five teams so far. Pretty close all the way through there. Lots can happen. We've seen that on the Junior Grand Prix this season. Lots happening in dance, changes in the free dance. So stand by for that.